All right, Uncharted 4. All right, I'm gonna continue on playing. I think I'm in the middle of this chapter, and I just found some clues, and I need to know what that message means. ということでね、本日も、Uncharted 4続きをプレイしていきたいと思います。まあ謎のメッセージのね、意味をね、ちょっと。聞きに行きたいと思います。で、多分これからね、レイフの連中とかでね、戦闘になると思うんですね。Alright. Let's do this. Okay.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on, this way. Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
まだ明日からフランス語なのかな、なんかフランス語っぽいね。Excuse me, what? って言ってたね。
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate.
What the fuck is going on? なんでなんでなんでなんでなんで嘘、何今の What the hell is going on? バグ Where? Load? Why? Why loading?What the hell happened there? 急に床が抜けたよ。入れない。待て待て待て待て。 移動して、あ、いた。足らない。 left to right.
I think we lost
him.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on.
We need to keep heading downhill.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see that truck get past that.
Turn right.
Wait. Don't worry, I got this. I don't got this!
Stop! Mucha.
Oh, shit! We need to keep heading downhill!
こっちか?
We're close! Keep an eye out for Sam!
Hey, I think that's him! Right there!
Oh!
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damn if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Whoa!
Climb.
Coming through! Whoa! Okay. I'm out of bullets. 助けて。 弾がない。 頭が上がらないのトルキーゲット。そして 오. 오, 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 좋아. Go.
Gotta get the sand fast.
難しいぞ. This is really hard. 上達. あれ? Why? Feel the cool. Hey. Get up. Almost there.
Ah,
yeah. Sam! Take shot.
Hey, brother! Get closer! I'm trying! Hey, okay! Hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car! I'm faster! Stop arguing! Watch out! Oh, shit!
Shit. Gotta get on the move. He's with it.
Get out of here.
Come on.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Right, Johnson.
Damn it. That's not good. Holy shit, he's still alive!
Come on.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here.
Whoa. Oh.
I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you.
All right.
That treasure is as good as ours.
Shit. What?
Oh. How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi. I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, mate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
Got it. Pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
The
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
はい。ということでね、キリがいいので、本日はこの辺にしたいと思います。
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate made.
Sure.
はい。ということでね、ちょっとまだね、ようやく。
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
What if he did run out of money?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
Na, そんな感じかな?
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
He lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
もう終わり?ということでね、ごめんなさい。本日はこの辺にしたいと思います。また、次回お楽しみに。お
ほほほほほほ。What? I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
閉められない。OK. Are we done here? OK, there seems they're done. OK, anyways. Thank you for watching. And I think I'm going to stop for today. And I hope to see you guys on the next video. All right. Take care, guys. Bye.